Let's get a scan.
I'm supposed to get a scan of something? You mean of this? Oh, scan evidence from Kent Handler.
Get ready to fight!
And now, fight. Ow. Be ready.
Well executed.
Oh, I guess he's dead. That's good. I'm just getting my shield back over here. Ah, guys. Oh, he's the, okay. Don't get up. Guys, use you guys for an ego boost. That's a lot of these guys. I'm supposed to scan you, not kill you, aren't I? That's not even a cat. Down. Got one running.
If that STG agent was right, this cat was Dr. Adam's contact.
Well, we killed him. Not sure if we're supposed to, but we killed him. We need life support. But it should last long enough. Now we've been here before. Zalkin 6. We find those a lot. Zalkin is the one I like.
Let's get a scan.
This cat has a Milky Way comm device implanted. Particle vibration on the transmitter resembles Salarian encryptions.
Resembles doesn't prove much. The cat could have found the implant on the Salarian Ark. The best leads on Adam's betrayal and they're both circumstantial.
Maybe he's not the guy.
How about we talk to Hager about this back on the Nexus? He might have something.
Back to the Nexus? Deceased due to heavy ballistic cellular trauma. That's our fault. Anomaly. Subdermal device Milky Way design. This cat appears to have a comm device subdermally implanted. Is there a lamp around here?
The ambient temperature is normal.
Good.
Life support is stable.
Thank you. Just looking for remains and stuff. I don't know.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Datapad. Have you seen this? Salvage Team 13, The Vagabonds, Log 009. Login Caitlin Perel. Pay dirt. Marcus recovered a stasis locker with the certification intact. It's registered to the Salarian Ark, meaning we get that fat, juicy first sighting bonus as well as a salvage. Yes. Screw those snobs on Team 05. The Vagabonds finally hit the big time. Pale's thrilled, of course. Never seen the kid so excited. And don't think I could cope with it again. Young Salarians are like caffeinated hamsters, even on a normal day. He started sorting through the locker, talking about all the stuff in there and wondering who it belonged to, and making up stories about it. Not really protocol, but I let him. Pale misses his clan. If dreaming helps, let him dream. Signs of Ket soldiers around. Better move on and keep hunting and log.
You've got to wonder how all these personal lockers got off the Salarian Ark. Did the Ket just throw them away?
Or the Salarians did it. Keeping mementos out of enemy hands.
Ket Unity Armor 6. Exo Power Supply. Salvage. I guess 1 platinum and 4 vanadium. You know, maybe I never was at this installation. It was just something that they, you know, add stuff to, and I've already been there.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Oh, I don't miss him saying that over and over again. It's a container. Okay, good. Trying to make sure I'm loaded. Sniper rifle vented barrel 6. For selling. Because I don't use sniper rifle.
The ambient temperature is normal.
Let's check in here. Or out here. Huh. That's it? There's no real inside to this place? Alright. Alright. Back to the Nexus. Damn. Anything else outstanding besides that thing? Nope. Excuse me. Three different locations for this mission. Avarl, Vold, and now the Nexus. Check
for... We're going to need to research the Ghost Storm tech for the other Pathfinders as soon as we can.
Actually, I've done that part. I just have to talk about, like, get ready to go there. And I'm not going to get ready to go there before, like, way before we're going to go there.
Vold orbit is steady.
Back to the Nexus. Okay. So where are we going? Ugh. Frame rate. Going to operations, of course.
Species are at odds as talks break down over a unified curriculum for initiative kids. The Asari say they'll wait it out until demands are met. This is Agent S.
Up here, whoops. Boost the morale. Back in Addison's office? Or Tan's office, or whatever that, Tan's
Hello,
office.
Hello, Pathfinder.
Hello there. Guys should fix that panel, I'm telling you. Hello, walking quest marker. Hager.
Ah, Ryder. Your pilot said you were helping Major Salen Vaughn with an investigation into Dr. Addin.
Yep. You know Salen?
Only by reputation. One of STG's finest back in the day. I tried to help him with Addin, but sort of stalled.
What's your take on all this?
What do you make of Salen's theory that someone betrayed your people?
It doesn't seem possible, but there's so much that doesn't fit otherwise. I reached out to Ark leadership, the ones who woke up first, but they keep putting me off. I had an idea, but it might not be completely legal.
Is that smart?
Can we risk anything shady? We need any findings to be bulletproof.
Her hands are huge.
I trust you not to get caught. One of those Ark officers, Rand Lahn, has an apartment here. If he's busy, he won't be around. And a quick scan wouldn't hurt anything. Just see what's there.
Search Rand Lahn's apartment.
Ryder?
Captain Hager? Or is it Pathfinder Hager now?
Well, I have the title, but I've only begun the training. There's so much to learn.
Yeah, tell me about it.
He can say that again. I'm still figuring it out.
So I shouldn't expect to see the light at the end of the tunnel anytime soon, then. What can I do for you?
How's your training going?
How has it been, learning the ways of the Pathfinders?
You make it sound like a mystical order. I imagine everything will go into overdrive once my SAM is online. Until then, it's all just book learning.
But I already
feel as though I'm barely keeping my head above water, gasping for breath.
That SAM is a major pain in the ass sometimes, so just, you know, enjoy your time without it while you can. Are the people accepting you?
I know Reika was well-loved. Have your people embraced you?
They know I share their reverence for her. They know I mourn with them. But the sense of security she inspired, that will take time to find again. Restoring that is what drives me. Only then will I have honored her.
Okay, understandable. How are the Salarians?
How are your people adjusting to life here?
My people are waking up and going into mourning. For the thousands lost, and, of course, for Reika. She was beloved. They said goodbye to everyone back home. Went to sleep for 600 years, only to face this. But we are not the first, just among the many.
So what are your plans now? Looks like you just shrugged.
What are you working on now?
After what we went through, the Salarian path is clear. We came so close to suffering as the Angara suffered. It's our mandate to figure out exaltation. I already have a task force studying the Ket to that end.
Important work.
Understanding exaltation is paramount to survival here.
In and of itself, it is the greatest threat we face. I will share all our findings.
True. All right. Well, that's it then.
Nice talking with you, Hager.
And with you, Ryder.
Now, I wonder if the Salarian Pathfinder is here as well. We can talk to her. Yes! Cool. Oh, and also, Cora. Cora probably doesn't have anything to say. Let's just check.
The dairy is off to a good start as Pathfinder.
She does have something. You're mentoring her?
Sounds like you're giving her some pointers.
Just sharing what we've learned. Might prevent a few scrapes. The dairy has got a cause to fight for. All she needs now is a good team. I wonder what my place here would look like. But it's better this way.
Superintendent Cash reminds
everyone. I can't believe how much the Salarians suffered. Is there any monstrosity the Ket won't stoop to? Hager's so nervous about taking over from Reika. I can't blame him, but I'm proof it can be done.
That's true. Pathfinders have a way of dying off, don't they? Where's Sarissa?
I haven't run into Sarissa yet. Do you know where she is?
I don't. She took her weapons and armor and left without a word.
Will she be all right?
I pray she will. Sarissa has a powerful spirit, but this hurt her terribly. I almost feel sorry for the next cat she sees.
How are you settling in here?
How does it feel to be back on the Nexus finally?
It feels After living so long in an Ark that was falling apart, I'm not used to feeling safe. Hmm. But I can breathe. See the people I'm here to help. This is home.
Completely unrelated, but you seem very religious.
I get the sense you draw a lot of strength from your faith.
I do. It's a comfort to know I'm never alone. Though I suppose now, with my Sam, that's doubly true. Do you have any particular beliefs?
Yes.
I do. I understand what you mean.
Then I hope we both find what we seek.
Oh, thank you. So, what will you do now?
What's your mission, now that you're a Pathfinder?
I'll be exploring and charting the Scourge. I want to drive the Ket out of their hiding places. Goddess willing. That data module will be worth the price we paid.
Okay. Bye.
Good luck, Pathfinder.
Goddess, go with you.
Also with you. Let's see if any new options with Tan.
Going with Ark Lysinia?
The Asari seem happy just to be alive, but the Nexus is running out of places to put them.
I know. The outposts can't come fast enough.
What do we do in the meantime?
Would they be willing to go back into stasis?
I remember that.
After what they've been through?
Conversation.
You get to ask them.
I see your point. Just double them up in whatever quarters we have.
Easier said than done.
Ryder, I trust there are no hard feelings. As tempting as Meridian may be, caution must guide us.
But it's what I do. Find the path.
Director, it's my job as Pathfinder to take risks. Meridian is our chance to find a home. What else matters?
Avoiding wholesale slaughter at the hands of the Ket, for one.
That could happen anyway. It's worth the risk.
The leadership disagrees. That's our final word. Did you have some other business?
Yeah. Pulls out a gun. Bam! Blows his head open. That's my final word.
That's all. Thanks for your time.
I'm here to serve.
Yeah, sure you are. And to disobey me. Like a spoiled little child you are. Alright, let's go scan some of the quarters. It's on the thing, isn't it? Alright. The tram, whatever. Kandros runs a report tomorrow. Docking bay. Scan Rand Lon's apartment. Going to be quite a lengthy
Firewalker
quest.
Professor, an outpost colonist, out-engineer an Angaran outlaw, and destroyed his ship in a daring rescue. This is Agent S.
Upstairs, I believe. There's apartments up there. Not very many, but some. That's funny. What? The quest marker disappeared. Disappeared off the HUD. I'm guessing it's here then?
Locked.
I may be able to hack this, Pathfinder.
I'm hacking it. I'm doing it. I did that.
And we're in. Definitely the apartment Hager mentioned.
Cool, I like to scan stuff. In apartments. This happened when we looked for the, what do you call it? The scrambler device in, Agent Spender's apartment.
It's been watered recently.
A single fiber is caught on a leaf. It shows traces of nevetamine.
Hmm.
A drug?
A neurodepressant reported in some Andromeda wildlife. This plant is not one of them.
Huh. Catalog photosynthesizing plant number 255. Tentative classification Osmunda helius. Anomaly, cotton fiber, neurodepressive compound. A common plant seen throughout Helios. There is foreign material on one leaf. We got some kind of tray here. Food traces. Organic residue. Trace elements smoked kipper. Yummy! Rehydrated potatoes. Cooked approximately 8 hours ago. This appears to be the trace remains of a recent meal. Okay. Do I have to do anything else with this plant? Gather the thing? No. Thought someone was coming.
Password protected. Little help, Sam?
Accessing. It contains financial and personnel reports.
Well, got a password.
The EM signature suggests data was recently cleaned.
Electromagnetic analysis of the hard disk shows significant deviations from projections. He doesn't have a lot of space left on his hard drive. There's a terminal there. And footprints.
Freshly vacuumed.
Dust traces.
Traces of dust still remain. Based on the Scourge radiation count, they came from a remote world.
Huh.
So Rand Lawn, or someone in his apartment, went exploring out there. Okay, something's fishy. Sam, can you work out which planet the dust on the floor came from?
Eos.
I have a candidate. No record of any official visit. Once in orbit, I can approximate a nav point.
Oh. A different world? I figured Eos from the radiation. Dust particulates composition sodium silicates, quartz, and obsidian. Radiation count consistent with Scourge exposure does not match Nexus orientation. This dust is not from any system local to the Nexus. What are these weird noises I keep hearing? Okay, I guess there's nothing else to scan. Let's check the terminal. Cost-benefit assessment. To Rand Lawn from Neost Hearn. Here are the estimates you asked for, adjusted for a current inflation on the Nexus. MTF, whatever the hell that is, 12,400 credits. MTQ-N, 8,000 credits. MMP, 6,500 credits. Congratulations again on the Porchero's safe return. N. Hearn. Re-invitation. To Rand Lawn from Oben Keld. I appreciate even one reply. 12 invites in 12 days have kept me distracted. I hope those 3 junior staff are still accompanying you. It's probably simpler to book space for 12 on the commons and 4 on the mezzanine, plus 1 just in case. That way, if we need one more space, one more place, we're prepared. See you on the 18th. Obi. Obi-Wan Kenobi. Prescription refill reminder. This is an automated reminder for Technical Officer Rand Lawn. Your prescription is ready to pick up from Medical Dispensary 02. Pickup code blah blah blah. Auto-generated by Med Monitor 6. Does that prescription have anything to do with the stuff on the leaves and stuff? On the one leaf? Let me just double check for anything else. What? Oh, talcum powder. I didn't even see that. Trace elements, powdered magnesium silicate, cornstarch, and artificial scent. Fingerprint fragment matches Technical Officer Rand Lawn. This powder is sold for personal use as well as scientific and military contexts. This is what I'm scanning? This... Oh, okay. It didn't show up red, that's why. I was like, what? Alright. So what am I supposed to be doing now? Leave the apartment? Okay. Leave the apartment. We've got everything.
What are you doing in my apartment?
You must be Rand Lawn.
Yes. You're the one who saved our Ark. What are you doing here?
Oops, wrong room.
My fault. I'm visiting a friend and... Well, these doors all look alike.
You're quite obviously not here by accident.
Well, but I am.
Now please, explain why you broke in, or I'll have to report this to the militia.
Do you want to reveal specifically? You have suspicious things.
First, explain why your console's been scrubbed, and why there's traces of a neurodepressant in here.
Probably because I visited the labs and I suffered a power surge. Shall I also explain my heart medication? My clan ornaments?
Sure.
You sound just like... Oh, wait. Did you get roped into another of Salen Varn's crusades?
Who's that?
What do you mean?
No, I won't spread rumors. You can go, but I wouldn't break into any more homes on Salen's advice.
Wait, tell me about Salen.
If I've been misled, I should hear these rumors.
The Major is brilliant, but he's just been in STG too long. He's been bothering us with conspiracies since he woke up. It's common in retired agents. They can't navigate a world without espionage.
I see.
Look, let's forget this happened. For the Major's sake. Goodbye, Pathfinder.
Still got that planet identified, Sam?
Yes, Pathfinder.
Let's see why Rand or his friends are going to the middle of nowhere.
It continues on Elidan. Like everything else. Go to the nav point on Elidan. Alright. Along with all the other stuff we have to do on Elidan, we'll handle when we go to Elidan. Which is probably going to be pretty soon.
At my age, family is more important than new experiences. I don't regret staying close to home.
Alright. So that's it. Nothing else to do.
All clear.
Oh, thank you. It's like he was answering me.
All systems green.
That's from the... what do you call it? The Nexus. That line of dialogue there. Nothing new. Oh, check on the strike teams. Almost forgot. Pardon me, my good man. Debrief from Echo Team. Yay, successful. Almost 5 hours there. 14 minutes. Got some fluorite. And credits. Alright, so 16 hours, 12 hours. This is the one that's impossible to do. I actually can't wait for that to expire out because I keep choosing it. 12 hours for this. Oh, nope, not doing that one either. 16 hours. Those are both 16. Gather intel. Oh. 74%. Or disrupt enemy supplies. 18, no. Okay, gather intel. Dispatch a team to hack an enemy transmitter we recently located and relay relevant intel discovered. 74% chance of success. So these are both about 5 hours. This one's done in like 12 minutes. They're getting a handle on these missions.
Suvi, that woman on the Nexus, she's a widow of one of my pilots.
The people you were training to explore the Scourge?
Zoe's wife was lost out there. For a fellow pilot, one does the right thing.
Like making sure her widow has got enough credits.
It's the least I can do. the most is conquering the Scourge once and for all.
Hmm. Goals, man. Goals. So stay tuned for next episode. Next episode, we're just going to look around at the different systems that have popped up. It's most probably going to be the entire episode, unless, of course, there's like a planet or two in each, in which case that'll be a really short episode, and I'll have to put something else on the end, not sure. So thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next one. End Endure. In enduring, grow strong.